Good morning, world. It's the Sunday of the quarantine. So we got quarantined on Monday. It's almost been a week. Or maybe this is the second week. I'm so confused about time. But I just woke up. I'm making coffee. I'm going to take a shower. I'm going to make a YouTube video for all of you for yoga and meditation. I got a little sun yesterday. You kind of see my sun-kissed cheeks, and that's what my friend Misty called it. She's like, "Oh, you just look sun-kissed," which made me feel really great about burning my skin. But today I'm very grateful for my family and this love and this bond that we share. And I'm grateful for my body. I love my body, my hair, you know, my sun-kissed skin, and like, just the way my body moves and operates. And I really appreciate all the work that I've done to bring my body into this armor, you know, and that's what I consider it. And so if I could be of service to anyone, you know, like if anyone wants to build their body armor, I'm your girl. I will help you get there. I will facilitate your enthusiasm to carve out whatever is in there. But just staying healthy. My affirmations, I am healthy, I am vital, the cells within me are strong and protecting me, so I always start my day with, like, giving gratitude, saying what I am, defining who I am, and this last part is a manifestation, which I wish to happen, which kind of goes hand in hand with my intention, which are not the same, so I'll do both. My manifestation is to create a world of supportive, empowered souls. You know, I was going to say women because I'm really focused on in helping women. But in this time, it just seems like we're all one. And maybe when we go back to work, the ladies will be the top of the food chain. Maybe. But maybe that's the world I'm creating. And my intention for the day is to listen, to actually listen. And my intention is to stay present in the moment, find the present moment and just find the joy in it and keep myself from going insane that way. Okay, world, here's your moment of Zen. Inhale. Exhale.